This video will show you how to download and set up the Eduroam installer, which will give you internet access to thousands of Eduroam hotspots all over the globe. Click on Wi-Fi Eduroam to begin. Scroll down on this page, and then click the download button. You'll be prompted to enter the name of your organization, so type in TU Dublin. Click on TU Dublin when it appears on the screen. Now click on TU Dublin Students. Click on this download button to download the Eduroam installer. Your file will begin to download and appear here. Once the download is complete, click Open File. To begin the installation process, click Next. Click OK to confirm you are a TU Dublin student. You now need to enter your username and password. So your username is your student email address, which is your student number at mytudublin.ie, and your password is the same password that you use to log into your student email. Click Install once you have entered your username and password in the correct format. A prompt will appear asking you to click yes or no. Click yes. Click finish to complete the installer setup. From now on, you will be able to use internet access resources in thousands of universities, research centers, and other places all over the globe. All of this completely free of charge. Find an Eduroam hotspot wherever you are and enter your user credentials. Remember, your user credentials are your student email and your student email password.